New at 6, most people, I would say all people.
I was going to say, what are you talking about?
Most. Them.
We hate them. Experts say stink bug infestations may be worse this year. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine found out why and the best way to battle back.
Take a look right here. This is the brown marmorated stink bug. The stink comes out of the belly right back here. Chances are you have them in your home, maybe even in your car. The bad news, the stink bug is going to be around for years to come. The good news, there are some ways you can see fewer of them in your home.
They lasted through the winter.
I mean, I think it's kind of gross, yeah.
I kind of freaked out because they're huge and they're disgusting.
What are your feelings toward the stink bugs?
Hatred, absolute hatred. And I really hope they're not going to be as bad this year as they were last year.
Entomologist John Rollins tracks insects for the Carnegie Museum of Natural History.
And what we can expect is we definitely can expect more stink bugs.
He says some of the traps may work, but they don't stop the problem. Neither do insecticides yet.
Or you make a stop down at the grocery store and pick up whatever, you know, can of sprayable kind of thing or whatever. And although many of those compounds will kill the bugs, it's not really an effective control thing in your house.
This kind of stink bug arrived on American soil in eastern Pennsylvania in the 90s, and it spread fast, documented more than half of the counties in the state now. The very best way to get rid of them, invest in a second-hand vacuum to suck them up. They will make your vacuum stink for a while.
Well, my cat usually catches them, so I guess get a cat.
Barring that, Rollins says prevention is the key. Seal your house so they can't get in the cracks and holes.
And there's lots of materials available, little spray foams and whatever, that will stop these stink bugs dead from coming in when they shouldn't come in.
And understand that stink bugs won't hurt you. I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News. Mm.